Welcome or welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on this little bot called discohook utils. I know that the interface of discohook has recently changed, so I'm going to be showing you guys how to have a little button that says a message and also do a button that gives and removes roles, like reaction roles. So yeah, let's get started.